The husband apparently sent this picture via text message a couple of days ago, showing a gas can on the kitchen counter. It's apparently what prompted a judge to issue an emergency restraining order.